Guys, today is the day I am moving out of my house.
I wonder what they're talking about in there.
I want to follow him in the car.
He seemed pretty upset whenever I left.
Kel,
no.
Let go.
No.
I need to go.
No.
Kel.
No.
Ah,
no.
Let me go. I need to move out. Kel.
Maybe he actually cares about me.
Kel actually cares about me. Whoa.
Moving out prank on my little brother.
Hello guys, it's me, the new Adam B99 here, and today I am playing another prank on my little brother, Callum, which involves me pretending to move out of the house and making my little brother believe that I'm moving out. I have just arrived back from London, so he actually hasn't seen me at all today. So whenever he does see me when he comes back home from school, I am going to break the news to him that I'm moving out. Oh, I don't know what to expect with his reaction and stuff, because last time when I tried to prank him with the crusty skin, he didn't really believe it, so you know, rip. Anyway, hopefully this one may work, fingers crossed, and I really hope that he doesn't say, "Is this a prank?" So yeah guys, if you're excited for this video as much as I am, smash that like button, press the big red button, which is subscribe, and you can join the newbie army, and the newbie army is the best army to be in. Also, hit that notification bell, get your tickets for a tour, and buy the merch. The merch is also nearly sold out by the way, which is amazing, so thank you for the support in that. Let me just show you guys what preparation I have done for this, okay? Since I am back from London, I thought, why should I unpack whenever I have a fully packed suitcase that I can prank Callum with? Look at this, okay? There we go. Fully packed suitcase in there, so if we close that up, zip it up, bam, and we're ready to move out. Sorry, Callum. Bailey, are you gonna miss me when I move out? No? Okay. Whatever. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
You know what prank I'm doing today?
What?
The moving out prank.
Oh, you're doing that today?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
So do you think he's going to fall for it this time?
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No.
Oh, great. You have great confidence in me, don't you? Oh, thanks.
No.
You're a man to do. Oh, thanks. I'm just a bad pranker. I'm a bad YouTuber. I might as well just end this video now.
Right, guys. That's been me, the new Adam B99, over and out.
I'm trying to think of how and where I can prank Callum. As I said, he's in school, like always. And I need to figure out a way where I can actually, like, genuinely prank him this time, because I'm sort of tired of the whole, "Is this a prank?" excuse. So I need to make this as believable as possible. So I may have my parents involved in this prank. So thanks, Mom and Dad. It's actually a bit cruel when I think about it, but you know, Callum, it's for a video, you know. No hard feelings, of course. So yeah, guys, I'm going to go and get the GoPro. I don't know where to set it up. I might actually set it up in the living room just so the whole family can be involved and talk to Callum to say that I'm moving out. They should be here any minute now. They're coming in my dad's car, so they're not here just yet. Guys, there they are. There they are. They're coming up the street. Right. Quick. Let's start this here.
What? I saw the daddy.
What?
Did you tell him yet though?
No.
Oh. Did you not tell him?
No.
Did you tell me?
No.
I'm moving out.
What?
What did he do?
You're happy that I'm moving out?
Aye.
Really?
Aye.
How come?
How come?
Just happy?
Why?
Why are you happy that I'm moving?
Because now we have four members of the family then, instead of five.
You mean the dog's more important than your brother?
Aye. Yeah.
This isn't a joke. I have my bags packed. I'm going to live in my other house.
Why?
Because I think it's just time that I go.
It's getting too old.
I'll call the weekends and stuff, and you know, we can see each other then. Or you could call over to mine sometimes as well.
You're not actually serious though, are you?
What do you mean?
Is this a prank?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm...
Are you really sure?
I'm sure.
Are you really sure?
I'm moving on to the house.
Aye, because this house is lying empty, so you might as well live in it. It's a brand new house.
I'm going to my own house.
You're not actually going
though. Callum, I think you're not believing this, but this is like...
This is real. So...
Are you sure? Because I can't wait until this end of the video. We're going to say, Frank!
Do you see any cameras anywhere?
No, Callum,
This is for real.
We've been talking about this anyway when we're in London.
Weeks.
We've been talking... This has been like months in the work. Alright, so you give me a hug. I'll see you later.
Don't leave like do.
Bye-bye.
Do you not think he's going tonight, Callum?
No.
Nice. See
you later.
It's first night tonight. Are you just going to drive over yourself?
I'll see you later.
Are you going back over tomorrow?
No, I'm busy tomorrow.
So when's the next time you're going to be here?
Probably this weekend.
The weekend?
Aye.
That long?
Mm. Adam, don't go.
Well, I'm going.
But don't.
What do you mean don't?
Stay here.
He has to go, Callum. He has to go to this house.
He doesn't have to.
They don't. Sure, we've been talking about it. We've talked about it in London. We've talked about it for the last couple of weeks.
I haven't.
No, oh, you weren't telling me. But
I didn't want to tell you because I thought you would be sad.
Don't move out.
Do you not want him to move out now?
No. It's probably better if you just go.
No, it
hasn't. Aye, because there's no point in hanging. You know what I mean? This house isn't going on the house. It's lying empty. So he needs to get over it.
Right, so I'm going to go.
No!
I have to kill him. This house is lying empty. He has to get over the house. He has to do it.
No!
No!
What are you doing?
Callum!
Callum!
What are you doing?
Callum, this is not going to help.
Callum!
Oh, it's
not
the suitcase,
man. Oh, for God's sake. Callum, I have to move out.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
Right, can you have him off, please?
No.
Come on.
No.
Let's go.
No.
Come on. Come on.
Like, seriously, this looks terrible.
Where's my car keys?
Oh, they
are
there.
No!
Callum!
No!
Callum,
no.
Let go!
No.
Let go. Callum, I have to go. Right. Say my last goodbyes now.
Hi.
Do you really not want me to go?
No.
I have to go.
No.
Callum.
No.
I have to go.
No.
Callum, I have to go.
Take me with you.
So you're both leaving me?
What? Both leaving?
Bye.
Bye.
Right. Bye, Callum. Bye.
I didn't expect him to react that like badly. Okay, now I have to put this in my boot. You know what? I might actually just sit it right here so it makes it look like I have gone with my suitcase. Right, now I'm going to go in my car and pretend to drive to my new house. Ugh. They seem pretty upset whenever I left. I wonder what they're talking about in there.
I want to follow them, please.
Follow them on Instagram.
No. I want to follow him in the car.
Maybe he actually cares about me. Callum actually cares about me. Wow.
Where you going?
I might actually drive past the window just to really make it look like I've gone away. Moved house.
Bye-bye, Callum.
Bye-bye. Oh, guys, I actually feel bad. Why is it that my pranks on Callum is always, like, so hurtful? I'm sorry, Callum. Okay, so, guys, I'm currently out of the house about maybe, I would say, 30 minutes. I'm just waiting at the other side of my street. So, Callum fully believes, hopefully, that I have moved house and I have packed my things. I'm actually surprised that he's reacted this way. There was one time where he said, "Is this a prank?" And I was like, thank God it wasn't like that. I wonder how long I should leave it until I go back and like say, it's a prank. Or maybe I should go back and pretend that I forgot something and then prank him when I'm back. That might work. Yeah, that actually might work. Perfect. So let's go back. I think it's time to go back now. Okay, we're going back. Oh, guys, this is crazy. I can't believe we're actually doing this. This is going to be mental. And guys, don't worry about me holding this camera. This is just like a little private street. So everything's perfectly safe. There's no cars or anything. It's just like my little street. Okay, let's go back up here. I'm not even going to park at my driveway. I'm going to park somewhere else. I'm going to park in another driveway. Sorry, neighbors. I like my neighbors. Okay, guys, let's go. Okay.
Guys, look at that.
Hello, Bailey.
Bailey's just looking. Okay, guys, I'm going to ring the bell and hopefully Callum answers, okay?
I forgot something.
Why do you have a camera?
Because I was just vlogging. Just vlogging me moving out. I think I forgot my cable for my charger.
Really?
No.
You know what?
Yeah.
Give me another chance.
Callum, I have something to say to you.
What?
I'm not vlogging my moving out trip. Do you want to know what I'm vlogging? This prank. I'm not moving out. Come on, you little crybaby. Come on. Was that a good prank? You actually believed it this time?
Ah! What was that for?
Ah! Stop, please. Stop.
What? Go. What? I'm moving out.
What? You're moving out? Oh, thanks. Callum, what are you actually doing? Okay. Whoa. So I'm actually getting a hug? Was that a good prank then? I can't believe you actually believed it.
Right, Adam, you got me good.
Did someone prank you good? You're just raging that I pranked
Shut
you.
Up.
You're just raging that I pranked you, aren't you?
No.
You're just raging. Callum, can I show you something?
What?
Come with me. Come with me. Look at this. You ready?
Yes.
Look.
Suitcase?
You realize that this is my suitcase? What?
Yes.
I never actually traveled with my suitcase. This is a suitcase that I took to London. High five. Are you happy that I pranked you?
No.
So, guys.
Did you not see that yet?
I moved it out there.
Did you not see that?
No, I'm going to record this one.
Oh, he's back, Bailey. He's back.
I'm back, Bailey, don't worry. Bailey, I'm back.
He's here, Bailey.
I'm here. Bailey, I'm. You do realize that I'm right here. I'm right here. Yes, I'm right here. Okay. I think he wants me to go again. So, Callum, you didn't see the GoPro, which is a well done to me. You didn't see this camera, which is a well done to me. And Mum and Dad were in on it, which is a well done to me. And a well done to them. Just admit it. You know what? I want you to stare in this lens and tell the people at home that I pranked you.
I really can't be away to prank Adam.
No, you messed that up completely.
I, the new can't be away, has been pranked by Crap Pranker 103.
Oh, is that how you want to play it? Oh, is that how you want to play it, huh? Oh, prank wars are definitely on. Prank wars are definitely on. Guys, smash that like button.
Team.
Oh, okay. Did we just pick teams here? What's happening? So, guys, smash the like button, press subscribe, hit the notification bell, get your merch, get your tour tickets, and subscribe to Callum whilst you're at it. Sorry, Callum. So now I actually know that you would be sad if I ever moved out. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's so cute. Oh,
he was nearly crying.
So yeah, guys, that's been me, the new Adam B99.
And he can't be wait.
He has been pranked.
And
the old dad.
And
the old mom.
And Bailey, wherever he is.
Bailey?
Over and out.